actually depends on the type of drink that you select. So it is always a mindset of people, like, you know, morning drinks have to be white spirits and evening drinks have to be dark spirits. So generally people tend to drink a lot of beers, wines, champagnes, sangrias and beer cocktails for a daytime.
Gin is trending in today's generation. A lot of people are having gin in the afternoon, a day, or maybe an evening drink. So today we're going to make a twist to a gin and tonic. When you make a drink, your glass is already chilled. You're going to use Tanqueray. You're going to use saffron water. You're going to add a burnt rosemary to it.
One of the secrets that TWB has come up with in this year, it's one way of enjoying popsicles along with alcohol. So either you mix it with any of the spirit and then you have it with a cocktail, so like, you know, you're trying to have the popsicles along with the drink, like a daiquiri or a margarita, so you pair it up with a watermelon popsicle or a kiwi popsicle or something like that. A Bellini is a very simple drink made with champagne. It's just peach liqueur with champagne or a sparkling wine. So, like, you know, we try to change the taste. Now, not everyone likes a peach. Not everyone prefers, like, you know, having it that sweet. So we try to mix it with some floral concoctions like hibiscus, elderflower, or coming up with jasmine Bellinis and all. This is one of the drink which is basically consumed in evenings or functions like sangeet or reception. So we call it the barrel-aged old-fashioned. Now, this is a basic combination of whiskey with bitters and sugar. We'll start off by adding some sugar. Taking 60 ml of the aged old fashioned. And finishing it up with a dehydrated orange slice. And there you go, that's your aged old fashioned.
Started with a lot of small things at the bar. We do cocktails, we have fun, we start giving shots, we come out, we give kettle shots. There are a lot of things, we keep a lot of crowd engaged whenever they're coming to the bar because there's a lot of things happening in the wedding. So bar is also one place where people look forward for a lot of fun. So we engage them into having shots or having different kind of cocktails like old fashions, Manhattans, Negronis, margaritas, American margaritas, a lot of things. So what we're starting right now is the most favorite drink, which is called whiskey sour. You have to put half, in half you have to put half sugar and half lime. That's like 45 ml of vodka, that's half of this. And some sugar. Now the twist of this drink is, instead of using a cranberry, we're using candy floss. Ginger is one of the most best antioxidant for your body. Fresh basil. We take little bit of liquid and ice in this. Half of this glass, you have to mix lime and sugar both. Little bit soda. These are antioxidant things. So these all have a quality of antioxidant, they take toxins out from your body. So start with coriander apple. First thing, you just flame your kadi patta. There is a oil on kadi patta leaf on the corners, which are very good for your body. This is the most fastest antioxidant ingredient. So I put one by glass, one in glass. Choose your water, tell me which water you want.
Open bar.
Yeah, I go with the same.
Open bar.